right, all right. That's good. Bring it in. Now, you probably heard this 1,000 times. Wrestling is the best space for an MMA fight. Look, I don't know if that's true 100% of the time, but what I do know is that if you're the better wrestler, then you dictate where the fight takes place. You can keep it standing, or you can take it to the ground, and then your opponent has to adapt. Okay, that is the power of wrestling. Got it?
Got it.
All right, you ready to embrace the grind?
Ready.
All right, then let's go. All right, buddy. We're gonna time the shoot and get the takedown. Shoot and get that takedown. Go! Go! Go!
I just wasn't having that tonight.
There we go. Just like that. Again. Hey, don't let him take you down.
UFC still a no-go.
I get it eventually.
Last time I heard those words.
Is gonna keep grinding until the other one quits. I know you're not a quitter, and I got you a chance to prove it against another amateur opponent.
I knocked John Jones out last night.
You got what it takes to win. You have the skills.
I'm getting up there. Right? One of my next fights should be a title fight. Great work today.
Documented, sir.
That better be, man. Shit.
Starts, right?
move off.
You joining in on me?
Give me 1 minute, I'll fix the fight, Francis.
Oh, your thing. Oh, you about to get knocked out. I hate to say it.
I just taunted him too. Like, I wanted that fight. I moved up a weight class. Fuck them up. Shut these tweeters up. Knock that motherfucker out, Tango.
I hope so.
Oh, he did. He might knock me out.
Oh, whoopee! Whooping! 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 Oh, get some money.
Damn!
Get some money. Give me a front kick. Give me a front kick. Oh, it's over! It's over! Knocked his ass out. Let's go. That foot to the face, mother. Sad ass. Damn. Let's go.
Like,
part of the MMA game we haven't covered. Submissions. I know you've done some rolling before, but look, even if you don't want to learn how to tap people out with chokes and arm bars, you damn sure need to know how to defend against them. Okay, you don't want to Herb Dean waking you up in the middle of the octagon. Trust me. All right, so we'll start with the basics. Repetition is the mother of all skill. Drill, drill, drill. Got it?
Got it.
Look, you see it? My clock doesn't stop until you submit it. Let's go. Okay. Try to submit him now. Nice work. Knock him down.
No. Did he knock me out?
Came in number two in captures.
For real?
Yeah.
There it is. That's it. That's it. Lock it. Lock it.
I didn't even get the MVP board, though.
Beautiful work there. Go for the finish.
Oh, almost had it.
We got first place as a squad, though. That's thanks to me.
Let's push the pace off. Documented, huh?
Documented. I creep into enemy territory and drop the spawn beacon. You know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
If my guys keep spawning on me,
focus on locking it down.
We gonna keep fighting the enemy on their territory. Keep them busy. Then we got our team get what we need to get and converge on them. You know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
Beat the shit out of you. Uppercut, knee to the face.
And I'll be beating the fuck out of him, but he's like
alright, so keep pushing.
Hard as fuck to knock out and knock down, and like he'll just out of nowhere just kick you or hit you and it's, you're done. If he beats me this time, I'm taking a loss. I play him three times. They beat me. I don't wanna take the loss. The only fair way to do it.
Nice work, yes. Oh, nice attempt there. That was a nice attempt. Let's slow it down a little.
Did Francis get beat up?
In real life?
Yeah.
Nah, he's a champion.
Nice, stay focused.
Okay, I'm gonna say they're coming to talk about me.
I like it. Keep chasing that sub. We got to work here. Nice, lock it, go.
Get up, bitch.
Mm-hmm. Good progress. Keep working on it. Keep grinding, keep advancing. Got it? Work, work, work.
Damn! Fuck you, man. It's alright. I'll be back.
Nice work. Nice work. Now focus. Focus on locking that in. Nice, nice, nice. Finish it now. Here we go.
Whoop your ass. All that hard work, training in the motherfucking offseason. Boxing, combination, okay, blocks, parries.
Oh, bullshit. That time he went out without even a mark. And I ain't got one either, bro. Damn. That's my rival, so I'm cool with it. Pretty nice rival.
Hey, no stalling. Okay.
What you looking for?
Can't stall. Gotta be dominant. Nice work. Lock him down.
Still on my 3 hours. I got like 3 hours left.
Come on, keep working here. It will happen. Change it up. Nice, beautiful setup on that submission. Yes, 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 getting close to the finish now. Yes. Good attempt, all right?
What?
Keep trying, and the tap will come, I promise. Great work, great work. Focus on progressing that submission. Come on, you know this. Here you go. Here you go. Now work on the finish. Good job, yes. Submission is... Listen, listen. He won't make it easy for you. All right, so just keep pushing those submissions. Yes, nice, nice. Stay focused. Stay focused. Don't lose the submission. Close. Very close. Remember, position before submission. Okay, okay. Close, close. Remember, position before submission. Thank you. Beautiful. Beautiful. Yes, focus. Lock it down. Focus on locking it down. Nice, nice. You're almost there. The tap is coming.
What?
Get out of there. Working there. It's like you've done some of this before. Doesn't matter. All that matters is if you keep putting in this kind of work, your opponent will definitely have to worry about those submissions. That's gonna open up all your other weapons. Total package, right?
Yeah.
All right, let's go. Yeah. All right, kid. Hard work is done. Now it's time to have fun. This is the moment we've been waiting for. You gonna seize it?
Yeah.
Good. Your striking is better than theirs.
Yeah.
Your ground game is better than theirs.
Yeah.
Your coach is better looking than theirs.
Maybe.
You come a long way. All right, you win this one.
I'm ready whenever you are, Tango. I'm gonna like one or two.
You're going in on me.
You hungry?
Yeah.
Then let's go.
Damn, B.
What?
Okay. Now we're talking to Tango.
What's up?
Oh, now you good.
Let me know if you ain't chew, I'll back out.
Yeah, 2 out of 2.
Shit, crazy. Man, why you keep turning that light on?
I think I'm loading up. What?
I just backed out. I'm back out, back out.
Oh, I think, yeah, I might be loading on you then.
Too late, I backed out.
On the couch, bed.
You heard? You got in because I backed out.
Oh shit, alright, I got you.
Alright.
Still loading. He didn't load me in.
Ready?
Yes, sir.
Thank you for calling me, sir. I seem to see my rank.
No, I ain't see it. Cause you play it too much, Tango. Damn. When you ain't on Call of Duty, you're fucking. Oh yeah. You play a lot more.
Get on the bed.
Rick.
Alright, stop. It's over.
going to B3 early. Are you ready?
I follow full loading on you. Even then. B3's good.
Yeah, but look towards B1, that's where they at. Got my dog on the way.
I don't know, big might be short. I like these LMGs.
I'm going down to B2.
They running over here. They're right here. B1. They're going to B1, I'm pushing. Okay. Good kill. Blueberry.
Yeah, I already got 2 kills.
Damn, what? Yes, I just fucking opened it. Because I can. I had to U-hoo, and that's like water.
Well, you're not there by you. That's my last user
there. I'm probably taking the work for me in the Hornet.
And you ain't probably gonna stop at the store and get you there.
I probably will because I already have a glass bottle. I'll take the shit if I want to. I bought it.
Get at it.
Fuck you over there. Okay, oh damn, you down here.
I'm outside. Going back up. I got my dog with me.
What?
Myself.
Oh, whoa. He's dead.
You got him?
Yeah.
You sure or anything? Yeah. I'm going back up. Get him out of here.
Huh?
1 o'clock.
Got one of them. You took the stairs?
Yeah. Your dog stole me.
Good.
Good. I thought you was behind me. I heard the dog running.
Nah, go to, yeah.
Oh, shit.
Behind me. Another one to the right.
Gotcha. He ran.
You get. You gonna get me?
Pay for that. Yeah, I was trying to clear it out.
I see you. Position scan.
Huh? I think the balloon's in the truck.
You got the bottom.
Damn! This shit's got distance on it.
Who's that?
I killed that guy that was out there.
What's up? What happened to my damn loadout?
Oh, there's a guy in here.
I heard him. Hold on.
Get out the way, fucking teammate. That's bullshit. The dude stood in front of me and took my kill. Headshot.
What the fuck?
Am I here?
Where are you at?
I'm still up here by you.
Where are secondaries you keep?
Up here, towards B1, 4 against 1, somebody here.
Right there.
Damn.
I got him.
Good shit.
One more. One me.
Where Troy?
Straight across the little thing. Right here. Damn it. Hang on.
Did he run?
Somebody else here.
Door. Got him. Yeah.
Somebody else here. Two more people here. Two more people here. Right here.
Right
here, on the side of the building. One more. Right here. In the middle, butt portion. They on me. Oh, they sniping from the outside. Got me. Give me up real quick. Watch your back. He out there standing up. Thank you.
Yeah, I can't hit him from here. He hit me though.
Yeah, I see him. Yeah, he out there. Let me see if I hit him with the MP5. Oh, he dead now. Where you at?
That's somebody else,
okay. Damn, I'm standing there over somebody's energy, that should tell you.
Oh, damn.
Maybe we should go somewhere else, Biden.
Probably. Ready?
No, somebody here, B3. Up on the crane. My dog fucking him up. Made him jump.
Yeah.
And hit him on the way down.
He got more than him. I laid on the ground. Somebody got him.
You're on the ground.
I'm up here with her.
Damn, I seen him right here in B2 at the bottom. The bottom of the submarine at. He got a shield. Come on, he's picking it up. Look at me. Look on me. He right here on me. B2 is in the middle. Or
down low.
Yeah. You can get me if you can. My dog made a run.
I'm trying to get there.
7, 6, 5, 4.
I ain't gonna get there.
2, 1. It's okay. Leave me. Don't get killed.
Ready? Are you ready? Wait.
Oh shit. I shot the wrong shit. Damn, that's crazy. You start going on me? No, that's somebody else. I'm calling the vehicle.
Ah, shit.
They still on the inside at the bottom.
I got him on top too. Somebody's up there top.
Damn, they're right there on the bottom, BT right there on the corner.
Really?
Yeah, mofos. I got my speed bond, spawn beacon.
Oh, shit. Come on. Hell yeah.
On me.
Are you ready? Wait.
Got him going up on the zigger. 5-on-1, we want somebody here. He right here. He's on top of it.
I'm sure you watch a Harry Potter,
yeah.
Oh shit.
Whatever that's on you.
Oh no, I'm doing right off. Did a backflip.
What's your numbers look like, bro? It's hardcore. They looking. They ran right by me, my whole squad. The rest of our squad off in the woods. You heard? Oh, you out there with them. Look at you.
I'm sniping.
How did we lose that?
Cut them off at C1. Cause we got everything else. I ain't see nothing out here though. Got one coming on this side. Two of them.
Zigga zigga.
One's going up to the top. Hit him.
Oh, this side, I mean way over there.
Where I marked that. Should have said opposite side because I ain't see you. Yeah, he's still going to the top.
The crane on the boat.
The boat. No, I don't see nobody at C1.
No, we tied up in a home stretch.
Yeah, I think we got. Oh, they got A1 too.
We just lost.
All right, some sweet science. Let's go. All day.
Seven captures.
It's gonna be no match for you. Good work with your hands. Yes, that's what I'm talking about. It's starting to fall apart. Yes, that's it. Keep those combos coming.
How many LMG skills you had?
Let's go.
Right, 10.
Great boxing damage. Good job.
We hear big over there spamming, huh?
Yeah. AK. Master, when I'm ready.
Mount Everest ain't got shit on me. Mount Everest ain't got shit on me. Cause I'm on top of the world. I'm on top of the world.
I'm trying to get in the vehicle.
Alright. I want to see you kill it. What you getting here?
Everything taken. Everything taken. I think I got in the plane and some shit.
I got it. Yeah.
Wow. Yes. Nice. Man, the next opponent is going to be no match for you. Combinations. Good job.
Yeah, that's all right here.
On the ground?
Yeah. Me and the dog.
Damn, I wrecked that bitch.
They came up behind me. Appreciate that talk.
Tony Kuko, I'm foreign and I cannot fuck with none of y'all. I got a bug out of somewhere.
Somebody here. One person.